too small. How are they supposed to swim?
Do not, Roto. Aonu.
Hey.
Make the bond gently. Feel his breath. Feel his strength. Hold here.
Look at his legs.
Hold on.
Breathe in. And breathe out. Imagine flickering a flame. You must slow down your heartbeat. Breathe in. Breathe from down here, without slowly. Look, your heartbeat is fast.
Sorry.
Try to focus.
Okay.
Breathe in. And breathe out. Let your mind go clear. The way of water has no beginning and no end. The sea is around you and in you.
I got it! Zaleo!
You did it!
He's ever alone. But this one, he had a missing fin, like a stump on the left side.
What? Payakan.
What?
Payakan.
Missing fin.
They say he is a killer.
No, no.
He killed Natvi.
You were lucky to be alive.
I'm telling you guys, he saved my life. He's my friend.
It was a time for stories, old friends and new loves.
Disappoint me, daughter. And you?
I know what I know.
That's enough. I'll deal with this one.
The storm will pass. Loak, I saw something today. I saw a forest boy chosen by Tutkun. I'm very proud of you.
Paragon didn't kill those boys. I saw it all. The demon ship killed his mother right in front of him. He gathered the young bulls and the reef boys together to attack the ship. And they were all killed. But by the sky people, not by him. He's not a killer.
No. By the Tulkun way he is. He bears those deaths.
Does he have to pay for it for the rest of his life? He knows what he did was wrong. He would never do it again.
We must tell my father.
No. No, I'm in enough trouble with my dad already.
Your father will understand.
Wait. He doesn't understand anything. The whole clan hates me. Demon blood. Alien, that's all they see.
I see you. You are brother of Tulkun. You are one of us now.
This war has come to a thing of our Tulkun people!
You gotta understand how the Sky People think.
Right?
Stay with him.
No!